Walking in the light. On the first day of creation, God said, "Let there be light." And there was light. God is light, and in Him is no darkness at all. Paul writes, "For you were sometimes darkness, but now are you light in the Lord. Walk as children of light." Walking in the light means to walk uprightly in the way of the Lord, and we can all do that in His strength. Paul writes, "Walking in the Spirit, not in the flesh, and you'll have victory." Peter found out walking by faith is a lot drier than walking by sight. Walking in the truth, in God's word. Walking in love. Paul wrote that this was the greatest. He also wrote that God is love. Walking in the newness of life. Praise God, He's promised that if we ask Him, we can be born again and walk as new creatures in Christ. Gather for your soul courage that can only come from the light of the world, Jesus Christ. Are you walking in the light? It'll bring gladness and joy to your soul if you do. God bless you, friend.